Man, and don't tell me you two are seriously considering doing a dumbass idiotic thing like buying this place.
Oh, with all due respect, Dad, you know, we are not exactly neophytes in this field. We know food. We know wine. Lord knows we have style, taste, and refinement.
You see, that's what always gets you guys in trouble. You don't think about the hard work or the long hours. No, to you, owning a restaurant is just wearing fancy clothes, hobnobbing with your friends, and turning your enemies away at the door.
I hadn't even thought about that.